One of the five core SEL skills is self-management. Self-management can be described as the ability to manage your own thoughts, emotions, behaviors, and stress. Managing stress is an important part of self-management. Young people must be taught effective coping skills to help them effectively manage their own stress. Stress can cause strong and deeply felt reactions in both adults and children. Signs of stress in children may include stomach pains, headaches, changes in behavior, mood swings, sleep problems, and difficulty concentrating at school. But here are 6 tips to manage and reduce stress. Stop, take a deep breath, visualize something peaceful or enjoyable, and try to relax for a few minutes. Find an acceptable outlet such as exercise, getting involved with your favorite hobby, and sports. Distract yourself from continuing to think about the traumatic event. Call or text a friend, play a video game, or participate in an enjoyable activity. Stay healthy. Start and keep a good exercise routine. Also, be sure to maintain healthy eating habits at home and at school. Don't forget to maintain healthy sleep habits too. In general, 6 to 12 year olds need about 9 to 12 hours a day, and 13 to 18 year olds need 8 to 10 hours of sleep per day. Talk it out. One of the most important and effective ways to deal with stress is by talking to someone about your problems. An easy way to lower stress is by taking brain breaks. A simple brain break is to listen to 2 or 3 of your favorite songs that help you to vibe out and relax. Reflection questions. What is something that stresses you out? How do you typically deal with stress? Can you name a friend or family member who you can talk to when you're stressed? What is it about this person that helps you feel better when you're stressed? Can you name 1 or 2 things that you can do in the future to help you calm down the next time you're stressed out? Subscribe to our YouTube channel and be sure to follow us on social media at Lessons for SEL.